Hello, Aditi.
Hi, Sagarika.
Aditi, you look a little tense. Is everything okay?
Well, I need to actually conduct a workshop with my students at Ahmedabad. I don't think I'll be able to reach there.
I think I have a solution to your problem.
Really?
You can conduct your session online.
How?
By using a tool called Skype.
Skype? What is that?
Skype is a telecommunication tool that allows you to make voice calls and video calls.
Oh, that sounds interesting. Can you tell me something more about Skype?
Skype can be used on any mobile device and it can be downloaded on smartphones as well. And the best part about Skype is that it's completely free of cost.
Can I send files during my workshop to my students?
Absolutely. You can share files such as videos and images, and you can share your screen as well.
I guess this is the best tool I can use for my workshop. I can't wait to explore any further. Thank you.
You're most welcome, and good luck.
At the end of this session, you will be able to install Skype on your computer, use the options provided by Skype for calling, video calling, messaging, and sharing. Use Skype privacy settings and also sign in and sign out successfully.